Alrighty then, welcome back. It's been a while since I made a YouTube video, so no Wildcard. What's up?
Trying not to get destroyed. Or, I guess you. I'm pretty good at doing this too.
Okay. So where are you at?
I'm behind you. Because I did not spend it right away. I guess I can remember you loaded faster than me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
339. Ooh, nope. Breaking off. Going toward the beach. BF 110. It looks like I'm going to be joined by P63. Yeah, you see why I turned off?
Yeah, kinda saw that. Wow. That was like instant death. They can kill bombers. Oh crap, the interception.
Okay, cool.
And there goes. You just
rammed me, didn't you? Yep. And I guarantee you there's absolutely no damage to him.
Yeah, you did. He cracked.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I see. And it didn't say, it just said weak colors.
Yeah, he's dead. Don't worry about it.
P4. P40 or P38. P38 all day.
P38. Why not?
Yeah.
Going for the F6. Yeah. That's a smart idea or not, I don't know.
Because it's too... Man, that looks like still in my head.
Oh god, I just got hit by something.
Probably AA from the destroyer.
Probably.
Wouldn't really worry about it.
Nah, they suck at shooting down planes.
Yeah. All AA does. Unless you're flying like right over it.
That or they just get extremely lucky and you're just flying really slow and straight. Dang it.
Going after this guy.
Okay, I need an actual fighter.
I fixed the shot breaking off because the lag is so bad. Wow, dude.
I succeeded.
Yeah, and it's turning well now. He's over here taking out our ground units. He's dead. LA-5, 2 kilometers out.
And A-20.
Coming in fast. And F-40's dead. I got 1 kill all game, jeez.
Yeah, man, that's not usually you.
P40 broke off and went that way, and now I'm going to get destroyed. And shoot.
Let's see if I can get behind the P-40 and then kill it. Instead of getting in front of it and doing a head-on.
I feel like that's not working very well, because yeah, none of the better turning radius than everything in the game.
We'll get some free lions, huh? By shooting a dead P-40. Crap, something's behind me.
Ooh, that's... What was that? FW. You barely undamaged me, and I can't even fly. Not really, he had that catapult plan, but...
Yeah, F4Ws can be very annoying. I used to fly them. What the hell is that? Oh. Whatever it was, it's not there anymore. Thank you, Sunny.
I'm getting like 9 frames. I don't know why.
Yeah, my frames are a bit low too.
Yeah, now we're back up to 20. Alright.
They're not as bad as you, so I shouldn't be complaining.
We're up to 20. That's usually my goal.
30 to 35 is around my normal, but that's because I'm playing really high graphics.
I'm on low, dude.
If I played really low graphics, I could get like 80 frames.
I mean, the low graphics doesn't really affect it. I'm going all the way over there.
Oh!
Care if it's where the kills are, I don't feel like getting swarmed.
Go all the way around and get behind them.
Still getting swarmed. So I'm gonna go off this Yak-9 that's kinda straight off from the back.
He looks like he's already dead. Oh no, he's not.
No, not yet.
It just looks like it on my screen, so I'm expecting it to go.
We used all your planes already.
Yeah, remember I got killed instantly by that, the Air Cobra.
How many planes do you have?
I have one more, but it sucks not what I plane.
What plane is it?
The Buffalo.
Nah, bring it in. I have two of those. They have an amazing turn rate. It's just using Never mind. It doesn't really matter. It's this one. Oh, I was gonna fly over that. I swear, Twitch really wants me to watch Take It 3.
I wonder why.
Every single time I'm on Twitch and an ad plays, it's always Take It 3.
Alright. Well, that sums up this gameplay video. This is Mass Potato Man signing off here. If you want to join HHA Trucking, there is instructions in the description below.
And if you want to watch Taken 3, the ad, over 5 million times, go get on Twitch.
Okay, then. Happy trucking.